Heavy fog shrouds Istanbul in Turkey. Officials say municipal ferry services have been affected, as well as flights at Sabiha Gokcen Airport. There's also poor visibility at Ataturk Airport, but flights are not said to have been affected.